defeat the alcohol demon while I drink alcohol. Oh, that was easy.
Ethan, wake up. It's okay, you're having a nightmare.
Damn, my head is killing me.
You're exhausted. We both are. Like I was saying, SKX is out of the picture. Dorland and the Oro are our main concern. This may end up being a wild goose chase, but if we're right, the Magic Man can help us.
Really?
The House of Illusion. The
updated your field kit with some interesting information regarding the Oro. I've searched for information regarding the Oro and came up with very little. What's odd is that there's no mention of the organization in any government database. However, I managed to locate a few fan sites on the internet. From what I can gather, the name Oro is short for Oro Invictus, which means invincible voice. It appears they've been around for more than 3,000 years. Pretty remarkable, if true, but we must consider the source.
Ew. Were humans even around 2,000 years ago?
See anything about the Oro's purpose, their objective?
No specifics, but I get the impression that the Oro's primary goal is to manipulate, possibly to change the natural course of human evolution. However, the information is too sketchy to establish anything concrete.
Whatever. Fuck you!
Oh.
What the fuck? They really broke my axe? Fuck you! Assholes. Fucking bitches. Fucking see anything. How the hell are you still alive?
Hey, I've updated your kit with more info. Check it out. Before leaving the SCU, I managed to grab the disc Dorland's agents found on SKX. It's some sort of journal he was keeping. Most of it's meaningless babble, but listen to this. The root of the Oro's plan revolves around a tradition called sonic generation. It's the ability to produce complex sounds that project out from not just the mouth, but the entire body. People subjected to these sound waves experience acute bouts of paranoia. This is followed by hallucinatory episodes that slip quickly into psychosis and other forms of uncontrolled violent behavior. It goes on to say, people with natural tendencies to be violent become even more so when exposed to these sonic emissions. Ethan, the implications of this are huge.
Are you suggesting this organization is responsible for all that's wrong in the city?
Maybe not all. It's probably just the rambles of a man who's psychotic himself. But something about it rings true, though. Imagine if all of man's atrocities, war, murder, acts of cruelty, the very origins of crime itself can be explained and linked to this group. I'll admit it's pretty far-fetched, but a tantalizing theory nonetheless.
Does he describe how sonic generation works?
He does. It's a little sci-fi, but here's what he wrote. Their ability to create sonic tones is due, in part, to an enlarged hollow sternum and a higher-than-normal bone density. Unique vocal cords can create, when trained, complex sounds that reverberate through the sternum and chest cavity like a finely-tuned instrument. Now get this. Various metal apparatuses, surgically implanted into the bone and skin, can amplify the effect. Wow, pretty interesting stuff.
Our next performance is a real... Death comes by some horrible means. Believe the unbelievable.
I don't know if I like this.
Like a bird, you are drawn to me, and like a bird, you find retreat impossible.
I'm not here to play your fucked up games, Magic Man.
No. No, not like a bird. Not like those other helpless people lining the bowels of the city.
Enough babbling. Come out so I can see you.
Is obvious. That would be so ordinary. You're much more, aren't you?
That was anticlimactic.
The underground is abuzz, Mr. Thomas.
How do you know who I am?
Fear travels fast.
Start making some sense.
Remendium, the remedy, was supposed to be a myth, a bedtime story. But now, you've made them think otherwise.
You can all go to hell.
Wait! Please! It's a gift! The ideal body. Perfectly tuned from birth. Capable of resonating a sound so powerful it can destroy flesh and bone. It's what they fear most. A power greater than theirs.
This is bullshit. Are you a member of the Aura?
A sick, incestuous organization? No, not anymore. But I can tell you, they are on the verge of suffocating this city.
What?
Let's just say, Big Brother is all grown up and hungry for power.
Where can I find them?
Oh, you don't know what you're asking. I can't! All right! The peninsula. The answers you want are there. A warning. to the old, the young, and the weak at heart. It only gets more fantastical, more, dare I say, fucked up from here. Send my regards, Mr. Thomas.
Are you sure about this?
Absolutely. The barge is the quickest way to the peninsula.
But it's nothing but a landfill.
According to the magic man, it's where we can find the Oro.
Maybe we should call the police.
You said it yourself. We can't trust anyone now. Rosa, I've rattled their cage. This may be our only chance to get to the bottom of what's going on. They want me dead. Dorlan made that perfectly clear more than once.
I fucking just did like Fusro Da.
Stay away from me!
No, you don't understand. Oh.
She don't understand, I don't understand. I'm pretty sure he don't understand.
What the fuck is this thing? Give a fuck anymore. No, I'm lying. Where is it? I'm getting mad.
Find a place to hide and wait for me. No more meltdowns. Rosa, what's happening? Lay low, for Christ's sake.
I'm working my way to the far end of the barge. Meet me there.
I just got a firearm upgrade and I don't even have a firearm. That's fucked up. Fucking tire iron. think that would work. I was just kind of hoping. Fuck! Run! Get out of there! Womp womp. Ugh. That really sucked. Fuck, do I run? Oh, fuck. I shouldn't have went back. Fucking, I mean, I guess I can throw it at somebody. supposed to do this?
Come on, motherfuckers!
Is there another fucking bow? Bye.
Stay here.
that sucks.
Losing a lot of blood.
I need to get up. I need to keep moving.
I don't think that's a good... We need to get you to a hospital. I'm going up top to call for help. You stay right here.
Rosa!
You'll be okay. Don't worry.
No. Trust no one. Don't let them get to you.
I won't. Now just sit tight. I'll be right back.
No, I did really bad, huh?
It's been a long road, hasn't it?
Didn't I kill you?
I thought I killed you. I represent all your demons, Ethan. Alcohol was just one of them.
What now?
Acceptance.
Of what? That I'm a freak? That I'm slowly losing it?
To some degree, yes. Your hallucinations are an unfortunate side effect of their influence. It's what they want you to experience. But it's not real. I'm not real. Vox Remedium Unis. The voice, the remedy, the one. That's what's real.
Enough! I don't want to hear it.
It's what you are. It's what the Oro fears most. Many have died to protect you, Ethan. Including your parents. No. Acceptance, Ethan. Acceptance.
We accept nothing.
have me strapped to a metal table and some old... They say that I might have some of it. Where? Where? What? They're gonna cut me open! They're gonna cut!
Nope, that's fucked up. I don't think so. I don't think so. Why, where are you guys going? Man, I really have to listen to it all.
The peninsula home to scrap metal and giant empty ship's hulls. It's a no man's land and frequently visited, except by those assigned to offload the many junk barges that cross the river every day. It's a ghostly place that for the past century has warded off unwanted guests by simply being what it is, a graveyard. Towering monoliths, impenetrable cast iron walls, and rusty metal shards make for oddly appealing abstract compositions, but there's no mistaking that some form of evil exists there. At least that's the belief of many local residents. It's a blemish on the landscape of our city and can be seen from almost every vista. But what can be done? These were the words of the late Tony Rhodes, pre-recorded only hours before his death. Beautiful, thoughtful, the end of a great reporter and friend. This is Sarah Brenton.
Hell.
Yeah.
You're a lady. Supposed to do this. Why?
Me.
Oh, that's weird. Go down. Fucking suck. fucking do something.
Sonic ability has had a negative impact on Lost. More and more newborns are doing that. They're blind. It's a bit cruel, but they make me watch dogs.
Oh.
Oh, this fucking... whatever. Ammo! God damn it.
The city is under constant surveillance, and soon our systems will be in full operation, further propagating our sonic ability. There's no escaping us, Mr. Thomas.
Oh, shit. That's what I get for not paying attention.
The city is under constant surveillance, and soon our systems will be in full operation, further propagating our sonic ability. There's no escaping us, Mr. Thomas.
You don't have the fucking right influencing people's lives like this.
Thank you.
they will continue to influence people. Watch them, shape them, manipulate them. Your purpose, Ethan, is to push back. Be the voice against the Oro. The cure that puts an end to the sickness they bring.
Love to finish him if I could get the fuck up.
What the hell did you do? Forget Dorlan! Get him!
Unfinished business!
Okay, I've got help arriving soon.
Do you think we would allow ourselves to self-destruct? Become deformed? These masks protect us!
Piece of shit. What the fuck is this shit?
Damn it! Okay, I got this. Bullshit! I hate these button mash sequences, man.
Unwavering desire to fight. To unknowingly become protectors.
Protectors from what?
Tell me!
You don't know, do you? Christ, you're the fool. A puppet like everyone else.
Enjoy the scenic route, asshole.
I bet you're so clever.
Cutting it a bit close, wouldn't you say? Well, you made it. That's the important thing. Anyway, the you-know-what has really hit the fan. You've uncovered something big, and I suspect over the next few weeks more will be weeded out. Good thing, too. Some really influential people belong to the Oro.
Hey, buddy. Soon as they fix that leg up, let's say you and I go get a drink.
I don't think so, LaRue.
Right on. Hey, man. Call me Pierce. My friends call me Pierce.
What I need is some sleep.
You and me both. I'm a trooper. No, there's fucking more.
Mr. President, what about the increase in violence? It appears to be a national problem.
We're looking into the issue. We're also supporting all local agencies in their efforts to... excuse me.
Yeah.
And we are done. Thank God, these games are not that great. This one's probably a little bit better than the first one, but still, I didn't like this one either.